Okay, let's get up this lift. Oh, down the lift, okay. Ooh. Okay. Hi, guys. Okay. I saw you swing your gun about, or whatever it was. Okay, so it's right then, not left. But there was a bad guy on the left, so it's good I got him. Oh, that's a good tune. Yeah. There we go. Wood, nothing ever. This is a long mission with a lot of the same corridors in the same rooms, just repeated. Top of the pyramid. We're going to need the firepower. Yeah. Top of the pyramid, what's that? Ooh. Oh, one hit, really? Oh, good music though. Oh, well, that was just not a great start, was it there? I don't like that tune. That was close range, that explosion. Come on, come on. Oh, I see you, green guy. Ouch. Oh, there we go. Should probably get into the tank or something. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower. Whoa. I think it was the green guy at the top there, wasn't it? Done that. The entrance to the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. What are you doing? What are you doing? We need the firepower. Come on. Okay. So there's a green guy that I don't know the name of at the top there. Yeah. Nothing in that wee ditch down there other than a blown up guy. There's a couple of things down there though. Maybe they're Easter egg yet? I don't know. I'm going to have a look down there just now. See what's going on. Oh. No, I like this gun. I don't want a assault rifle, but that's useful. Oh, no, I don't want to use the there or not. Yeah, because I can't remember what the hell it does. Okay. No, frames, please come back to me. Achievement. I heard it. Oh, there it is. Oh, well, whoops. I was expecting to zoom in there, obviously it didn't work. Green guy is there. Oh, it worked. Okay. Let's switch this. No, that's the one I want. Okay, this is going all right. It wants me to get to the top, doesn't it? So no one's activated here. Okay. There's guys in there. Got an itchiest eye on earth right now. Good lord. Ah. Okay. Resume almost press last checkpoint there. That would do it. End of day. Okay, where am I? Oh, I'm not entirely sure. Where are they now? Let's hope that got him as well. That's something like the Wicked Witch of West's theme. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is a mental walkway. What? Where are we going? The doorway there. Or just this just a way for the enemies to get like advantage or something? Like hold on, I'm one last look here. Nope, no switches or anything. Hold on, let's I'm just making sure because I assume old graphics means more obvious buttons or whatever. Well, there's an enemy down there. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, there it is, there's the buttons. Then, did it say it really wanted like a ghost up or something, didn't it? So, let's see if I can get one up, can I? Well, no, there's a walkway in there, sort of. I know, I won't be able to get a ghost up. Let's see, 81. No, I'm still good on it, but three more and I won't be back here probably, so why not? Just checking something real quick. Fifteen, so okay. We got a little bit to go. Okay. There we go. There we go. Let's see you do this. Wait until they get close enough. response. They're not really great, these, are they? One bullet left. That'll be fine. Oh, hold on.
Scanning.
Okay.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Okay. Oh, don't need to press that. The fact that this is a massive order, nothing's happening, is a bit freaky. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
This is it, Halo's control center.
It's pretty cool looking. Does that mean there is a wee planet in the center of the Halo thing, or what?
That terminal, try there.
So what we doing, Cortana? Oh, we're plugging in.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information, the knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So. What sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important.
What?
All right. This ring. It's Forerunner.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place. What they called a fortress world. In order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
The weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him.
Okay.
Before it's too late.
Are you just leaving Cortana in the bloody Halo thing? Wait. It's been a while since I've seen that. How long does that take me then? Assault on the control room. Ooh, whoa.
When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Oh, full health again. Yoo-hoo-wee. Okay, so, good luck, sir. Goodbye, ship. Okay, that'll be a good stopping point. It's a little bit shorter, but it'll be a fine stopping point for that episode, so. See ya in the next one. Yay, goodbye.